yards, but can he do it? Oh, and a miss. Oh, unbelievable table tennis. Cheer the home boy on, because he's playing against a threatening foreigner here. 6-1 now. Oh, clever play. He goes for the slightly slower ball into the body. Tin going for the reverse pendulum serve. And Angie Song's just there. And there is the first game to Angie Song, much to the... on the world stage. Hard advantage. He'll have all the clapping behind him. So far. Reverse pendulum serve now by himself. That's brilliant play. Got back. He's putting a show on now for the crowd. Lovely play. You can see it in his body language that he wants it so badly. Look at this play! That's an awesome forehand flip though, isn't it? And he's done it. Bottasins playing to win. And he's gone for the bit to see. Oh. Gonna be sending bombs his way. Can't afford to be too passive. And he changed the serve a little bit. Wow, kick a serve. Hussein can't believe it. Playing harder when he's away from the table. Oh, look at those backhands. Oh, a Voldner-esque drop shot, as he possibly can. Look at that. That's clever, that. I love it. Explosive backhand to backhand rally. after the point of contact. In the fourth end for Angie Song. In 121 in the world, and the Iranian being oh, it was a clever serve the way he started this fifth end. Whatever's whatsoever. Oh, no way. You kidding me? Angie Song must respect that and fight harder through it, and he went for the slap again, but is as it has been. That's a joke! Saying G Song serving. And he continue making history for himself. Oh, fantastic. Take us to second ball a little. Fantastic bravery. To this tail. He's played the chop again, but it's so close to coming on. And there we have it, the home crowd roars in celebration. A fantastic tournament for Hussein, but he's